step on our right foot, do we start with a kick? On count eight to get into it. So I'm going to stand on my left foot. I'm going to kick on my right. I usually clap as well. So this is eight. I am then going to cross my right foot over my left. But when I do that, notice that I'm going to swing my leg and use my foot like it's a giant fan. So I'm going to take my right foot and cut it across so that my right toe is pointing to the left. It's fanned shut. Now I'm going to take my left foot, and I'm going to step open with it. But when I do that, peel your toes off the ground if you have to, because I want my feet to be on the front heel. So it's on my right heel. I'm then going to step open. And as I step open, I let my right foot fan open. So, then we repeat. I'm going to close the fan, that is my right leg. My right foot toes are pointing to the left. I take a step opening, uncrossing on my left, but as I do that, I fan my right toe open by putting my weight on the heel there. So, this is going to go 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven. On count eight, we often will kick again, but now with the left foot, so that we can then do it the other direction. When you go to do the other direction,